Welcome to Lehigh Valley Sports Scene.
Stay very motivated here this evening and execute.
Well, and here on the sweep, and the Trojans in business to the 20. That is number 28, Eric Rado with the football, and he is into the end zone. There are no markers on the play. Touchdown, Trojans.
Soroka steps back. It's a good block by Muffley. Now looks towards the end zone. Touchdown! Wow. What a catch downfield by James Grant. 14 yards. Southern Lehigh with a 20-0 lead as number 82, who's come up with big plays defensively, comes up with a huge touchdown reception by the freshman.
That's how it always happens, yeah?
At the 9. Once again to Hampshire. To the right side, Hampshire gonna go in for the touchdown. Whitehall has won it. A thrilling come from behind victory. They are now 3-3 on the season. They win it in overtime. Oh, what a game.
On 3rd and 6, Eichmann under some duress, gets away from the first wave, turns the corner, dives into the end zone. Touchdown, Golden Hawks! Snaps a good one. Kick is blocked! The kick is blocked! It is Dobbins, who has played marvelously, and Becca wins in overtime.
Well, we talked about how important those kicks are, and that kick was blocked, and the snap was all right, but the kick got blocked as they got in there in time to block that kick.
Receivers to the right. Millen rolls out. And he throws the ball off. This ball's complete to Hampshire, and Hampshire is gonna break loose across the 50-yard line to the 40. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Matthew Hampshire going all the way for the touchdown. I thought that ball was on the ground.
So did I, 77 yards. I thought he one-hopped it to him.
The ruling on the field was that the ball was thrown backward as a lateral. That's why it was never touched. We got a touchdown.